What is up, guys, and welcome back to another video.
R2, where are
you? C-3PO is talking. R2
hey,
went the other way.
Here.
What?
R2-D2,
shut up, I'm trying to do an intro.
This is no...
Hello, guys, and welcome back to another video, and today we are playing Star Wars Battlefront, the original, from 2016, I believe, was the day. We're going to see if it's alive or not. We're just going to mess around. I haven't played this game, really, since I bought it. I've played Star Wars Battlefront 2. Love the content in that game. So much to do. It's just an overall good game. But this, I heard, like, the guns are so balanced in this game, I believe. But we're going to hop right in here. We're going to see if we can find something. Love the Star Wars music. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted. But we'll see what happens. But find the best 40-player game. Let's hop in here. Let's see what we can find. While we're searching, guys, you might want to leave a like, subscribe, comment if you haven't already. I'm going to be doing a ton of more games on the channel, trying to get that grind to 1,000 before 2020. That is my goal. We're going to be playing a lot of Battlefield 5 once the Pacific. I think I'm saying that. Pacific update comes out. Super excited for that. If you guys do want to play with me on that, though, I'll leave my gamer tag in the description below. But it looks like we found... Wow, look at this. 18, 9, okay. Full 20 out of 20. Pretty much full lobbies. We're probably going to die a lot. We'll see what happens, though. Oh, look at this. We got Walker Assault. Pretty interesting. So after what feels like 5 years of loading, pretty much. Oh, this guy's not my partner. We're actually here to get started. Let's go ahead and look at star cards. Have they changed anything? Iron torpedo. Let's put an iron grenade. No card available. Alright, so we can only... Alright. What about the store? What can we get from the store? More currency, I see. Scout thermal. Let's get a thermal detonator. All right. Let's go ahead and equip that. Edit hand. Okay. I'll replace that with a thermal detonator. All right, what do we got? Appearances. Can we go with that guy? Weapons. Yo, I think I want to buy one of these. No cap. Or buy this one. Alright, well, that's equipped. Hut contracts. This is all new stuff. This is all pretty cool. Alright. Well, let's get in here. Let's go ahead and skip some of this. Well, here we go.
New uplinks located.
Let's follow this guy. Oh, how do you do that? Oh! I'm dead. I guess not. What is that? Yo, what the? Small up. Oh, I hear bad people. I don't know where they're at, though. Oh, right there. Oh, I'm dead. Well, this is gonna be fun. Yo. I always like Star Wars Battlefront on the PS4. Oh. He's not dying. I'm dead. This guy has a total aimbot. Whoa. I don't know what else is possible. Come on, die. Oh, he's close to dying. Actually, pretty dang close. Did he go in here? It's still a thermal detonator. Did I get him? I heard him. Let's go down here. Oh, that's my thing. Oh, killed him. Oh, I got a double kill. Oh, is that Darth Vader? Ah! Darth Vader comes out of the... Oh, no. Dude, he's about to come out of here. You better thermal detonator that shit. Oh, he's right there. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Orbital strike. Get underground. Oh, shit. Those are my teammates. Oh. Okay. Alright, so we are changing our blaster because the other one actually looks pretty ugly. Oh yeah, this looks more like it. Toss that in there. Let's go. This is a death trap, bro. I ain't trying to do that. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, guy right there. Oh! That didn't look good at all. That was sketch. Okay. How do I... Alright, well, we need to push up out of here. We need to get somewhere else besides...
Well done. We've activated the uplink. Now defended.
Yeah, I'll watch this. In here. Oh, we got a storm. Got a guy right here. If we can get
lost the uplink signal. Reactivate it.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh. Oh. Okay. Dude, the stupid people on top of that ship. It's just annoying. These people over here. Oh, okay, I'm inside of the battle now.
The uplink station has been activated.
Okay, well, we got defeated. How many kills did I get? 4. Hey, it's not bad. I know I don't want to quit. Oh, let's go to the next game.
So what I wanted to do for some of this video, too, was to see, go to the extra game modes. Like, see how many people are playing. Like, what is this? Searching for Extraction Heroes. What is this? Playing Outer Rim. See how many people are playing that. So we got into a game. I don't even know what game mode this is. Call it Extraction or something. Activate the shipment to make it move forward. Okay. Let's see. What do we got for my blaster? Got the pistol again.
That shipment is carrying valuable resources. Active the extraction point.
Oh, that was laggy. Killed by that guy. All right. Oh. Oh. Okay. Game mode's already over. And I have no idea what game mode that was, but we're gonna go try something else. And see if anything else is dead in this game. But that was joined in, and apparently it was over. Done. Well, we're back on the main menu. Maybe we can find, what is it? Death Star? What is this? Sorry. We're gonna search for Death Star. Never done this game mode before, but let's find out. So I had to search for a different game mode, because apparently the Death Star mode was dead, the Outer Rim mode was dead, and we're gonna see if Scarif is dead from the movie Rogue One. We're just searching for a game. Again, looks like all these little extra game modes are completely dead. That's not good. I guess we'll go ahead and head into a 40-player mode. So I guess that's a downfall that the extra game modes that are supposed to be fun instead of the core game mode, there's no players playing them. That is a big negative for the game if you're looking to buy the game to play certain modes. Only the 40v40 player mode is the only one that seems to be alive. Yeah. We'll see if we can find a 40-player mode game. Game found. Look at this. 6 out of 20. 5 out of 20. It's not looking great. That brings us back to the main question. Is Star Wars Battlefront... Star Wars Battlefront 1, not 2. I almost said 2. Is Star Wars Battlefront 1 worth it in 2019, 2020, depending on when you're watching this video? And the answer is no. It's not worth it. I mean, the core of the game itself is worth it. The gameplay, the physics, the graphics, the gun balance, it's all worth it. But there's just not a huge player base, as you can tell. Look at this. We have to wait for 9 players. It's just... The game is slowly dying, Star Wars Battlefront 1, but that is expected since, you know, that game is from 2016, and you've got a pretty good and successful Star Wars Battlefront 2 that is still killing it right now, even though that came out 2 years ago. But I would say if you're going to spend your money on a Star Wars Battlefront game, definitely spend it on 2 instead of 1. That's the most, like, logical reasoning. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was something quick that I wanted to do, basically going in and checking out what Star Wars Battlefront 1 was still like after 4 years. And, I mean, some updates look pretty cool, like the Jabba the Hutt stuff. But people are already leaving. The Jabba the Hutt contracts, those are all pretty cool stuff. And hopefully they do it. I mean, if they haven't already implemented it into the Star Wars Battlefront 2 game, that would be cool. But, yeah, this game, it's just... not very alive. But again, if you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to leave a like, subscribe, comment your thoughts on what you think this game to help boost the game back up in player base, and what they should probably add, or if they should just discontinue the servers so they can run better servers for Star Wars Battlefront 2. But leave that all in the comments below, and I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.